Good morning, children. How are you all? I'm your teacher Divya Verma, and today we'll be starting a new lesson for English. Let's start off today's lesson. See, I have few toys for you to show. See this. What is this? A horse and a mare. Horse means ghoda, mare means ghodi. Horse and mare. See another example. A bull and a cow. Bull and a cow. Bear or guy. Okay? Now look at the third example. A cock and a hen. Cock and a hen. Murga, murgi. Okay? So children, what was the fun to show all these animals to you? That horse and mare, cock and hen. Huh? So, all the living organisms are either male or female. All living things. जितने भी जिंदा इंसान जानवर होते हैं, या तो वो मेल होते हैं, या तो वो फीमेल होते हैं. Okay? अब मेल और फीमेल क्या है? Let's try to understand that. Male. I'll give you a few example. आपको अपने आप समझ आने लगेगा. Male like boy and female girl. Boy and girl. Mama. Sorry, male is papa and female is mama. Papa, mama. Papa is male and mama is female. Okay? Now I showed you example. This is head. This is male and this is female. Okay? Male and female. Horse, mare. See? Like dada, dadi, chacha, chachi, uncle, aunt. Okay? So, we'll be studying this today. And what are these called? These are genders. So, we would be doing the page number of your book, that is word lesson 3, word lesson 3, word building. So let's start. So it's written that all the living things, sare zinda insaan ya janwar, ya to male hote hain ya to female hote hain, jaise ki ya ladka hota hai ya to ladki hota hai, ya mummy papa ya mummy, ya अंकल आंट. हॉर्स मेयर. ओके, सो लेट्स सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज. यू हैव टू मैच विद द करेक्ट जेंडर. सो अनदर वर्ड फॉर दिस इज जेंडर्स. जेंडर इज आइदर मेल और फीमेल. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट वन. नाउ द फर्स्ट इज बॉय. यू हैव टू मैच इट. डोंट मेक अ मेस making a crossing lines. Please write it neatly in front of that. Okay? Boy ka, kya hoga boy ka match? Yes, boy is with girl. Now king, king means Raja. King with queen. Understood? Husband, husband means pati. And female is wife. Husband and wife. Brother, brother and sister. Okay? Now father. Father means papa, na? And mother. Female is mother. Mummy, papa. Uncle. Uncle and aunt. Uncle and aunt. Prince. Prince Rajkumar. And prince ka princess. Rajkumari. Man. Matlab aadmi. Man ka kya aayega? Woman. Aurat. Aadmi, aurat. Sir. सर, जैसे कि कोई टीचर होते हैं सर, madam. Son, son means beta, and its gender would be beti, that is daughter. Okay, children, you understand that? So you will be practicing it and learning it. Okay, it's not like that only. आपको इसको लिखना है और learn करना है. Now the next exercise we'll be jumping to. Of I, sound of I. Now let's check what does I sounds. Now listen to the words like sit, sit, sit. Next word is fish, fish, E. Okay, here I is sounding like E, fish, sit. Okay, now let's see few more words. Now sound of Y, happy. Here it is Y, but sound of Y is happy, E, happy. Lady, lady, E. Y is also sounding like E only, okay. So, there's a tree over there on the next page. You have to set the words according to the same sound. आपको एक तरह के sound वाले words एक तरफ लिखने हैं. So, it's a tree, a big tree on your book. Yes? Okay. First example is like sit, sit, and the other side it is written happy. अब जिन वर्ड्स में आई की आवाज सिट की तरह है, मतलब ई की तरह है, उनको हमने यहां लिखना है. और जिन वर्ड्स में वाई की आवाज ई की तरह है, उनको हमने इधर लिखना है. सो हियर इट विल बी चिन, सी एच आई एन, चिन. एल आई सी के, लिक. चिन इज दिस, लिक क्या होता है, आइसक्रीम को लिक करते हैं, चाटते हैं. Yes, that is lick. Bill. You read bill in the lesson, that काटने वाला, and bill is also एक bill होता है ना, जब हम कुछ shopping करते हैं तो एक bill बनता है, फिर हम उनको pay करते हैं. That is also bill. Okay, on the other side there will be lazy. Here Y sounding like E, lazy. Honey. Y sounding like E, and the last word would be baby. The sound for Y is E, baby. Okay, understood? Now there are four words written down that you have to fill it with either I or Y. You have to see कि क्या यहाँ पे I आएगा या Y आएगा. Okay? You have to fit I or Y. So there are four words. First word is N. Second is third, okay, let's try. This is night, N-Y-G-H-T or N-I-G-H-T? Yes, N-I-G-H-T, N-I-G-H-T is night. F-L-I, fly, or F-L-Y, fly? So, the correct answer is F-L-Y, fly. Right. W-R-Y-T-E or W-R-I-T-E? Yes, the answer is W-R-I-T-E. Write, write karna, likhna. Try, koshish karna. So, what's the spelling of try? T-R-Y. Okay, understood then? I hope you understood the sound. Sound is same. Now, let's do the next exercise of your book. That is writing skills. With page number, I think it is 30. Okay, let it be. So, it's a poem about your teacher. I will be reading it and you will be trying to fill it. Okay. My teacher is caring, kind and My teacher is caring, kind and smart. She resides deep in my heart. वो मेरे दिल में बसती है. She teach me to read and write. वो मुझे पढ़ना और लिखना सिखाती है. She helps me to grow bright. मुझे अच्छा बनाने में कोशिश करती है, स्मार्ट बनाने में, एक्टिव बनाने में. I thank her for all what she has done. मैं उनको थैंक यू बोलता हूँ या बोलती हूँ जो भी उन्होंने किया है. For me, she is always number one. She is always number one. वो मेरे लिए सबसे number one है. Thank you, teacher. Thank you once again. So this is the poem. So let's sing it again. My teacher is caring, kind and smart. She resides deep in my heart. She teaches me to read and write. She helped me to grow bright. I thank her for what she had done. For me, she is always number one. Thank you, teacher. Thank you once again. So this is a quite good poem and praising about the teacher. So your assessment will be, you will be learning this poem. Make a video. And send it to the group. So you will be learning this poem and you will be reciting it on the camera and you will be sending the video. Children, don't think that it is like that only. We assess many things from this and it is for the marks for your report card. All these videos and activities has been recorded by us and we give marks for all these activities. So don't take it for granted. Isko aise hi mat samjhega. It is very important. Okay. So the next exercise is that is reading skills. You should practice the dialogues with anyone at your place. आपके घर में भाई बहन, अपनी मम्मी पापा, जिसके साथ भी आप कंफर्टेबल हैं, प्लीज प्रैक्टिस द डायलॉग्स एंड ट्राई टू हैव कंट्रोल ऑन योर लैंग्वेज. जितना आप बोलेंगे सुनेंगे उतना ही आपको लैंग्वेज आएगा. गॉट दैट? सो नेक्स्ट टाइम वी विल बी डूइंग ग्रामर बुक. सो टुडे इट्स इनफ नाउ फॉर टुडे. सो लेट्स एंड अप द लेसन हियर. ओके, बाय बाय, टेक केयर, हैव अ नाइस डे.